to win and get the result that you needed.
Yeah, no, it wasn't a normal performance from us. You know, we're usually a lot more fluid on the ball. And I think it was, one, playing against a good team, away from home, against our rival on the last conference game. And you could just see we're just edgy. But I was super happy with the way we played in the second half. It was smart, we got the goal, and we were really smart after that. I thought we showed kind of our experience at the end of the game, is why I liked how we managed the game.
What changed in the second half that it just looked like there was a little more pep and urgency?
Yeah, I mean, the wind on this field is always a factor. So that's, it's not too windy, but it was a little bit of a factor. And I think they got a little tight as well. You know, I thought we actually possessed the ball. We the first half was terrible. In the second half, we actually, you know, kept the ball a little bit better and just kind of got into our normal style of play. We played with two up front a little bit, and I thought that made a big difference just as far as putting them under pressure. We were playing with two up front when we scored, and that it was just about managing the game.
Talk about Bailey, stepping up once again. I mean, she had the big game in the IM championship game, and here she is again.
Bailey's a competitor. She's a competitor. She's turning into a leader on the field. Those two center backs are probably the two best center backs in the league. From my perspective, she put them under pressure. It wasn't just the work that she did on the ball, off the ball. She's fantastic. So, I'm really proud of her.
It's your understanding that a 1-0 gets you guys first place.
Yeah.
Did you talk to the league about that?
I sent them an email before. And that's what the Spalding Athletic Director just told me.
Okay. So, there's no issue about that.
It's not, why?
Well, yeah. Before the game, they weren't so sure.
Yeah, number six, the six tiebreaker gets us there, I think.
Excellent. Just talk about that. I mean, the importance of...
Well, the importance of it is, you know, we dropped a big result against Mercy. Yeah. And so we've usually, you know, come in through the front door in the conference, and now we're kind of coming in the back door. And I like that. I mean, I actually, you know, this group of players hasn't had to deal with that for a very long time. It's a great lesson for them. And so, you know, I'm really proud of the result there.
Cool. Can I grab Bailey?
Yep.
And Kemper.